Okay, I may not have gotten to spend as much time with Progressbar95's new updates as I would have liked. To make up for that, here is another video of Progressbar95. Get ready, because I'm about to blow your socks off. Okay. Let's get ready now. Alright. So which one? Progress Computer or Progress? I'll do Progress Computer. Okay, 194. Okay, so Progress Bar 11. Nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, spam messages. Press the guy while we're at it. Okay. Confetti man. What? Really? All right. Okay, there we go. Strange how the CPU fan appeared in the middle of nowhere. It's good. I'm wondering what the other two locked game modes are going to be. Thank you. Okay. Maybe the first to ask, why is there no B-frag on the PB-11?
You've got mail.
Or spam. Let's remove that one. Oh, you were asleep? Sorry about that. There you go. Right then. Let's head over to settings. Okay, so we're seeing a bit of macOS 11 going to this. Unless I'm mistaken. Let's see. All right. Here I'm gonna find the bug that supports that. Definitely restarting. I gotta say those are cool startup and shutdown noises. Alright, Borrowless 11. Alright. Let's see here. Back to where we were. Wait a minute. That is awesome. Yeah, baby. I love it. All right.
You've got mail.
Email spam, are you kidding me? All right. Okay, so. Let's see here. pizza. No, that wasn't right at all. Nice. This is going to be a long one. 518. Okay, so let's see. It would be nice if they actually let you type it in. Let's see here. Okay, let's see what we have here. Exactly 9,000 points, huh? Okay, so I think I found a pattern. Okay. Okay, so I thought I was EA, the world's most hated game company in the world, focusing solely on money. I can Okay, so... So far, so good. Collect the Easter egg file while we're at it. Get rid of cheating and unknown while we're at it. Okay, so... Let's see... Alright. Okay. You're going in the recycle bin. Okay, cool. Let's see what's here. Ooh, you're going in the recycle bin unknown, because... Well, I never know what you contain. You just aren't worth the risk. Using the empty. Aha! Found where I was. There we go. Collect you guys. Sorry for angering Ben. Unintentionally. But I had to delete the file. Sometimes it's necessary to wake Ben. Sometimes I probably shouldn't, but I have to because, you remember I'm about to delete or something? Okay, so what's the pattern you're trying to give me? Yeah, let's see. That could be 9, couldn't it? Okay, I was wrong. Now let's try F9. Wait, 4D. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is that before? Maybe AB. I was right. Final few times. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Okay. 909A wasn't right. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Which one of you guys is the correct code? Okay, so. Aha! Okay, so. Okay, let's see. Okay, that was a pretty lucky guess, but let's see what the folder has to say about that. Okay. Another in cheat. You're going out of there. Easter egg and bonus, you're coming with me. Okay, info. Come on. Another locked folder, huh? I don't know what it is with me and locked folders today. Okay, so okay. It's actually empty. Oh, bonus. Maybe I should wait for Ben to wake up. Okay, Ben, you're awake. Thank you. Okay, folder 2, let's see what we got here. Wow, what a mess. Let's look at this person's code. And surprised how quickly Ben went back to sleep without me noticing. All right. Aha. Gotta wake you up, Ben. I'm so sorry. Okay, check the untitled folder. Hold on. Okay, let's see here. Ah. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay, back to library. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see here, Okay, so. Okay, let's see. Okay, so let's see. Where is it? Oh! Okay. Uh-oh. Ben was having a nightmare? Oh dear. Okay, so new material, I believe. Okay. Okay, so Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so okay. Am I not having good luck today, or no? Okay. Okay. A new folder, I presume. Okay, so. You gotta be kidding me. Ben, you're having a nightmare again? There you go. You're feeling all better, aren't you? Oh, there's three locked folders here, okay? Pop that up. Okay, let's see. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so. Okay, another locked folder, I see. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's pretty cool. Getting the Easter eggs already. At least most of them, at any rate. Okay, so. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Okay. So let's see. One of these has to be right, but which one? Wow, I seem to have been having a lot of empty folders today. Okay, so try and get rid of cheats there. Okay. Demand. Ooh, another locked folder I see. Okay, so... Okay. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. All right, let's see. Gonna take a quick bathroom break, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Alright, let's see what we got here. Hmm. Okay, so. Got a burning memory going on in here. What is the number? Okay. Nightmare. Get rid of that. That might have been it. Okay. Goodness, how many Easter eggs have I found? I'm going on 50 by this point. Okay, so, what up, buddy? Okay, so let's see. Excuse me. There we are. Gods above. Who knows how long it took?
Mail.
Ooh, a lot of new messages, huh? Again? Okay.
You got mail.
Okay, so I'm gonna get back into the game. Was not expecting a bin question to pop up right at that moment, but okay. Nice. All righty then. Wow, that's a lot of points.
You got mail.
Catch the segment.
You got mail. You got mail.
Pretty cool. This top right there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and restart. And head over to the progress computer and see how things are going there. See what we got. Give you 10x script, give you 1x script. Progressbar95.
You've got mail.
Okay. Things are looking good. Looking pretty good.
You've got mail.
Let's see what the game modes are. Oh, the confetti one. This is perfect timing. Green confetti comes in. Gives me the perfect right then and there. Ooh, new wallpaper. And what's this new wallpaper, I ask? Dandelions.
You've got mail.
Okay. Really? Nice! This is perfect news! You know, it'd be nice if they were an internet browser, though.
You've got mail!
Okay, I'll deal with those later. cool. This is perfect. I wonder what the Betty Light is like. Pretty weak score, wasn't it? Okay, I'm wondering if the PB1X what PB11 have a lit to it to game mode. Because it's already got PBXL, and that's unlockable by getting Pro, which I plan on doing, of course. Oh, here's Progressbar95. Always a good game. Gotta see the Keep 75%. Doing good. Doing good. Perfect score! It's pretty nice! I'm gonna let this run in the background a little bit. And then I'll come back to check the emails in this game. See you then. Alright. We're back, I believe. Let's caress this guy.
You got mail.
Holy cow, I think I may have let my inbox go. Okay, so okay, usually I would remove these messages, so... interesting stats.
You've got mail! You've got mail!
Okay, so got 129% happiness so far. That's pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and take a little break, and I'll have lunch, and then I'll come back again and see how much email I get. Okay, we are back. How much mail have they farmed?
You've got mail.
Mail.
You've got mail.
Okay, so let's see.
You've got mail.
Ooh, 149%. That's pretty good. Okay.
You've got mail.
More mail. Whoa, 128 terabytes DDR7. Okay, silly about, let's see, how many points did I get? I don't know, at least for mail. With the progress toss, you can figure out how many points you got. I'm going to take another quick break and see how many emails I can get. Finn's got a nightmare, so... I was just woken up to that. But anyway, I'm going to carry on with my break. Oh, and feel free to take a break if you guys need to as well. YouTube as a job can be very demanding. Because I know some people who have taken YouTube as a job, and it is not only physically taxing, but emotionally taxing. With that in, I'm going to go ahead and take my break. See you guys then. Boy, that was quite a long break. Let's see what we got here.
You got mail.
A lot of mail here. Okay. It's at the progress terminal. Okay. All right. Made it. Okay, so okay, I'm going to restart, just to see what the sys code was. Four. Okay.
You've got mail. Okay.
Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Oh, 194. Okay. Okay, let's see. Here we go. Okay, let's check out the hex code. Okay. Just checking to make sure this is recording. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so a 7. Hold on. All right. Right, here we go. Let's see here. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so the reason I took a screenshot, guys, is because I realized I forgot to turn something off when I started recording, so I'll be right back. Okay, back. Screenshot was to remind me of my place in the directory, so that's the reason I usually take screenshots, by the way, in the Progressbar95. So yeah, wait, there's another update. Aw, right in the middle of a video, too. Once I get done with this video, I'll update it again. Anyhow. And then we'll continue on from there. It's a progress bar, temp, PRN, temp, data tune. Okay, so okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so let's look through all the temporary files. Of course you, Flippy is annoying. Okay, so Okay, so. Okay, so.
You've got mail.
Okay. What do you mean? It looks like in Betty mode. Okay. Ooh, got a new wallpaper there.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, really? There we go. First time getting a blue screen in progress bar. Oh, come on! Again? How many times has this happened before? I wonder how this is going to work on mobile phones. Ooh, perfect. All right.
You've got mail.
Considering that there's an update, I'm going to shut down the system early, just so I can get the update ready, and then I'll come back to you in a bit. Okay. Okay, so let's get the update. And let's get back into the game. Okay, the new code's 5907.
You've got mail.
New mail, huh? Nice. Looks like the sounds have changed a bit. Thing I haven't noticed, Classic Progress has some new animations, huh? Okay, so Update's probably a minor bug. You got mail. Something. Shut up with spam already. Alright, let's check out Bar System 7. Ooh. Finally got the achievement unlocked. At least on as far as the achievement system on Steam is working, I suppose. Good. Can we go ahead and start? Check it on the settings. Check it out while it's original. It's pretty good. Then we have Bar System 4. Then Bar System 5. And as you can see, as I go through the intro screens, I'm giving you guys a look at how Bar's system has evolved. Kind of noticing the differences there. Wow, that's a lot of memory. No new messages. Why am I not surprised? Okay. Perfect score.
You've got mail.
I'm gonna go ahead and restart. And what better way to end off an episode of Progress Bar 95 than with Progress Bar 98? Control key. one of the easiest systems to get the control delete on. Nice. Alright. This seems like the best place to get the gray segments. Okay, reset the system. Oh, nice. Never thought I would get perfectionist that quickly. About time we end off this project here. I'm gonna go ahead and shut down the realest time. And I'll give my final thoughts on the project. Okay. Well, that was an interesting ride. Makes you want to say that was the best episode of Progressbar95 you ever watched, don't you think? Yeah, I thought so. So with that in mind, stay tuned for the next episode, Progressbar95. Either that or Japanese Railsim, whichever one comes first. And if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. For more Progressbar95 or Japanese Railsim videos.